guys, today I'm going to teach you how to build my knex X jet. I call it the X jet because these X's right here. And I also made the wheels to land. Okay, so I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make it a different way. Because right now, I don't really want to take it apart. So I'm just going to teach you guys step by step. Right here in the front, you just put one of those pieces right there. A white piece, a green piece, a blue piece, another green piece, a white piece. Right there, you put a yellow piece. And right here, you put one of those pieces that you can snap together. The gray piece and the blue piece. Right here, you're going to put a blue rod. And then you're going to put these yellow rods on the side. And then you're going to put another blue and gray piece right there. And then you're going to put a yellow piece and another yellow piece. And the X is kind of tricky. Before you put the yellow pieces, you're going to put the yellow rod through the orange piece like that. So then you're going to put the white pieces, so you snap them on both at the same time, on both sides. And then in the back of it, you put this wheel with one blue space, one silver space, and another blue space. You repeat that. Blue, gray, blue. You do it on this one too. Blue, gray, blue. Blue, gray, blue. And then for the tail, it's really easy. You just need another one of those, gray and blue. Then a yellow piece, pointy piece, the red piece, the white rod, the two white rods, and the blue-green pieces. I mean, the three green pieces. And this is what the right wing looks like. You just need three yellow pieces. You can't really see because the white pieces are kind of shining right now, but those are white pieces, white rods. And this wing is the left wing. It's the same way, it's just sided differently. That way it goes like that, and that way it goes like that. I hope you guys like it. Subscribe, put a thumbs up if you like it. My knex X jet. Goodbye.